Hello everybody, what is up? My name is Chad Gill, and welcome back to another episode on Dungeon Defenders 2. Now this is the third episode. We beat that boss battle last episode, episode 2. At least I think we did, I'm pretty sure. Let me just check real quick. Yep, we did. I don't even know if it was a boss, but I have a... Oh wait. Maybe we didn't. Did we not? No, we did not. My bad. I didn't know. I thought that we did. I guess that we didn't. So, I guess that we're gonna play this one. Guess that we're gonna do this one, so... Just go ahead and get right into it. Alright, let me read this for you. Inside the throne room, with its defensive traps and royal protection, the crystal stands a much better chance of survival. But first, the threat of Dragonfall must be dispatched. Alright. Let's see. Set of armor. Let's see, where are they coming from? Uno... Dos. Oh wow, look at that. Alright. So there's two ways for them to come in right there. Seems to be pretty basic. Wow. We gotta defend him as well. I'm gonna guess that this right here is the king, and this is the prince. Alright. Alrighty then, we also have to protect this, of course. Can't just leave that unarmed, can we? alright. What am I going to do first? I think that what I should do first with, Alright, so let me just get him out. Hey, what is triangle? Oh yeah, that's right, that's what it is. Alright, well, I don't care. Kind of, unless I want people to come to me, which I might. Yeah, let me just, start it up, I guess, and we'll see what happens. Alright, build phase. Alright, let me get my 1,000. Alright, 2, 8. Hawk. Ha ha, yeah, that's pretty fun right there. Alright, I guess that I'm going to... God. This is terrible. Really? Huh. Yeah, let us figure that on our own. Alright? And I want to know how to defeat these beasts myself. Don't you dare give anything away, or else I'll slap you. I will smite you. It'll be funny. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna place it right there. I'm actually kind of scared to have it right there. Alright, I'll have it right there. I'm gonna see. Does that damage it? No, it does not. Alright, that's good. That's what I was scared of. I was scared that it might have, that it, like, damages it. But it doesn't, apparently. So that's good. I'm going to have a... Alright, you know what? I'm gonna leave that alone for now. I gotta come over here and get all these. This. Alright, so same thing. I just gotta... Alright, derp 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 derp. Alright, and there we go. Alright. God, I don't know what to do with these. Guess it'll have to do for now, even though it's completely terrible. I will get it eventually. Alright, and now I have to... Oh my gosh, man. Oh, I don't know if I should just make this all into one big thing, or... But I do know that I have to do... That I have to put down two blockades per thing. I got plenty left. I have a lot left, alright? Jump. Alright, I have a lot of these left. A lot of stuff that I can put down left. So, I will put down my baristas. I will put one right there. Alright. I'm gonna put one right there. No, not that. Yes. Alright. Yes. Right there. Alright. Let's see. I gotta put some over here. It costs 60 each, so keep that in mind. No! Dang it. I was trying to look for something else, but I guess that's going to work. This one right there, and one over here as well. The other side of this. I know that it's out of the way, but I mean, we can't have no people. Stragglers that can kill that stuff from a far distance. Can't have them around. Those are 30, so. I can put down 4, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Awesome. I can put down 4 of these right now. Beautiful. 1. Two. Alright. Yes. This is coming out wonderfully. Three. And... 4. Yeah. I gotta put down some more down there as well. I think I'll put down one for each blockade or something. I'm not really sure, but anyways, let's just go ahead and start this up. All right, where are they coming from first? What do I think that'll need some help with? No? All right, well, those aren't attacked except by that side, so I'm gonna help this out, help that out. Hello, level 22s. What are you doing here? Huh? What are you doing? I think you need to leave. That's what I think you need to do. Wait. Are you kidding me? Alright. I gotta put a barista right there. Alright, I'm gonna try to help them take out these guys real quick. And then I'm gonna come over here. Such a good plan. These guys got demolished. No. Pick it up. I forgot how to pick it. Okay. Oh, hey, someone joined me. That's awesome. See, I gotta get rid of my baristas. Come here, you psychopath. Wait, who is... Alright, what seems to be the trouble over here? Nothing? Or... No. There's trouble, right? No, they're not. Alright. So, these kind of seem to turn out alright, I guess. I guess they're perfectly fine. That's wonderful right there. I couldn't ask for anything better. But I need to take down that barista right there. And, put it right there, I guess. That way people from right here won't be able to demolish. Right, I guess I'll have it right there. And, yeah. It's gonna be a wonderful time. I got to come over here. As soon as I set these two things down, the rest of what he wants can be is perfectly fine. It's up to him. There's absolutely nothing left. So yeah, I'm completely set. I don't know all the stuff that he set down, but I'm fine. Oh my gosh, that's completely funny. That's so funny. But what all did he set down? He set that. Set that. He set that. What else did you put down? Yes. Okay. Yeah, that's mine. Did you put anything else down? No, you probably can't, can you? Haha. Alright, I'm just going to upgrade stuff then. I'm gonna upgrade these three. Not the baristas, not yet. The baristas don't need to be upgraded yet. I'll upgrade that. And I think that's all I can do for now. I will repair this though. Okay. Alright. Let's go ahead. Time to go. What? No boom. No boom. Kobold. No boom. No boom, please. No boom. No! What was that for? There is no need to go boom boom. Let's see. What are these things? Why are you doing this? Value level 23 is crap. Fine, I guess. It's fine. Yeah, just about everything's fine. Everything's going alright. I'm just gonna keep up with this close enough to it. Seems to be taking a lot of major damage. Alright. That. I'm gonna come over here. No? Alright. What else is up? Oh wait, no. Oh wait. Yeah, this place needs some help. Kind of. This has a lot of big guys. Big guy! Just have a lot of little guys. I'm not necessarily too concerned about that. That's what I'm concerned about right there. Leave this alone, you psychopath. Alright. And then it's just this little thing over here. What's going on?
Remember us to kill him? Yeah, he's still alive.
Great. Alright. Get on my loot.
Wait a minute. What do you mean, wait? No reason to wait. We gotta act now. Alright. What's wrong? What's wrong, big guy? Never found out who won back at the... Oh my gosh. Oh my, that's so funny. But, yeah. Alright. Boost or something. Oh, it's that circle thing! Oh my gosh, that looks completely amazing. Alright, Boost. Boost! 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 Boost them all up. I'll ask Soldier, the next time we see him. Set armor. Alright, you're fine. Is this all upgraded? That's upgraded, that's not. This is not, so... I will upgrade these two things. Ah, dang. Alright. Well, I'm completely fine and ready. Oh no, 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 not boost! No, 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 no boom, no boom! Nice! Nice! We got him! I'm taking all that. Alright, what else do- Oh my gosh, why are these orange? Why are these enemies orange? Alright, I gotta go help other things. He's got that one. I thought he had it! Never mind, that's just that. I'm not sure. But anyways, I gotta help with all this stuff. That looks terrible. Don't be there. Oh my gosh. Those are just normal. I'm gonna go. My goodness, no, it's about to die. No, leave it alone. Prepare. Prepare, yes. Prepare. There you go, there you go, there you go. Alright, alright, alright. Here we go, son. I gotta go over there. No, leave it alone. Why? This is what I hate the most. I hate these stupid dragons. Leave it alone. What are you guys... Why? Do you just hate people? Hate speech! I need to collect all my loot. Needs to level things up. Alright, I'm gonna level all this up. Alright. Fine for now. Not really, but... God. Oh, I'm not ready! I'm not ready! Ah! Oh my gosh, I am not ready for this. I'm not ready. Oh, there are so many of them. How do we stop them? You don't, you fool-a-fo! You're not supposed to! Oh my gosh, these things are easy. Oh, but oh, there is a lot of blood. What ogre? Ah, no. Is it over? Oh, that's terrible. I didn't even get to see it. Ah, there is an ogre. I didn't know. I'm so sorry, guys. I blew it. Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry. Oh my goodness. This is terrible. No. Oh well. I'll open up in the chest, that way I can get on my lead. Thank you. Hurry up. Just totems and everything. What is this? That's basic. Oh my gosh. It was right here. The ogre was right here. Oh well. This enemy is good.
Right. The heroes leave the castle and quickly find their way through the streets of Dragonfall to the sewer's entrance. The sounds of the enemy echo all around them. It is clear that the sewers are no safer than the roads above. It would also appear that the sewers hold great mysteries yet to be discovered.
Oh. Oh-ho! Alright. Good. To the tavern. I think that I might replay this one over again because I didn't get to see the ogre. But that was the last mission of Act 1. So thank you all so much for watching. No, that was too short. That was too short. You know what? I think I'm just going to replay it and I'm going to let you guys watch again. Because I feel like that video was too short. But anyway, let's see what we got here. Inventory. What was that purple thing? What is this? A totem. Defense power, defense crit damage. Hold up. Let's go to him. And then... I'll select you. And then... Let's see. So, defense power and defense crit damage. So, I think I know what I should put you on. I think I should put you... Oh my gosh. I think that I should put you on the training dummy. Alright. I'm not gonna do all that loot right now. Because I don't think you guys want to see that, but yeah, I'm go back outside. Quest. I will. Wait. Went to castle map. Throne room. Sultan throne room. Huh. It's funny, but yeah, I'm replay the throne room because I want to see that ogre. That'd be nice. Does he, guys? Solo level. What a noob. Alright, they come from below, tracking the Weebrin ruins, realms of death, and siege. Alright. Let's do the throne room again. Alright, let's go again. We're just instantly gonna know what to do, so... What does that... my circle do with for my monk? Alright. No. Go back. No! Dang it. I don't know what it does, but I don't care. I'll figure out soon enough. Do battle. All right.
A perfect hook. For the turrets, whatever you want to call them, ballistas. There we go. Should be good. I'm going to get some of these guys out already. There's one there. One there. I can only do three more. Same place.
Alright. Let's go. Let's go! Alright, I want to help out this place. So it has lots of big people. Big guy! Yep. I don't like these dragons, man. These things are ruthless. These are ruthless, man. I hate these things. Alright. I don't know what my circle does. I will eventually, but yeah. Just not right now. Let's see. Gotta get some of those out of the way. I need to upgrade the ballistas and the dummies. Did I have it? Yeah, I have a dummy right there. Just never have it? Okay. But, I forgot a dummy last round. I forgot to place one right there. Guessing. So, oh, this is the wrong person. So I gotta put one right there. Alright, upgrade, repair, upgrade, 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 yes, upgrade, upgrade. Two more things that I should be able to upgrade and upgrade. Alright. See, everything that I needed upgraded is upgraded right now. Alright, that's good, that's good. Alright, let's go. Time to go boom. No. No time to go boom. No time to go boom. Don't go boom. Don't go boom. Don't go boom. Alright. Hey, get back, little gremlins. Hey, what do you think you're doing, dragon? You're dead, dragon. Alright, that looks good. Alright, I'm gonna come over here. Oh no! Is that bombers? It was. Still bombers. Oh, no time to go boom. No. No boom. No boom time, no boom. I got a boo-boo. Boys. Hello, gremlins. Gremlins. Oh, I'ma go ham on this dragon. You guys know how much I hate these dragons. They're stupid and incompetent. Alright, let's pick everything up before we upgrade. Level up 20! Level 20! What's wrong? What's wrong, the hunter says? We never found out who won back in the plaza. Sigh. I don't understand what the deal of totems is. I mean, I understand what they're used for, but still. Alright, Upgrade everything else now. Upgrade. Oh, did I just upgrade you twice? I was about to say that did. That'd be alright, but still. Let me get all the important stuff out of the way, like these cannons first. Before upgrading anything else. They're more important than the barricades, because the barricades are just there to hold people back in case the dummy breaks. I need... Should be enough. Shouldn't it? Yeah, that's enough for now. Yeah, I got him. Alright. I think this might be the last wave. I don't know, but let's just go. Boom boom. Oh, no, no boom boom. No boom. No boom. There you go. You're dead now. No. No boom. I don't know where the defense is, but... Oh, no! Die, gremlins. Alright, I'm gonna start using my powers. I got to. Like, everything's dying. Like, I don't think everything's dying, but you can do this. It's like, all going pretty bad. Especially for that right side. The right side just can't have a break, man. Just can't. I don't understand. I guess it's just bad positioning or something. What is wrong with you people? Leave it alone. I want you to have a family. What is wrong with you people? Go mess with someone else. I don't know what it is. Defense siphon. Alright. But if the curses are destroyed... Contracts. Alright. I can't repair it because I don't have any things. I need all this. There we go. Oh my gosh! Combat phase. Where's that leader? There it is. Alright. Oh, what the bruh? Wait, little boogers. What are you doing there? I don't know what that did, but I'm gonna find out eventually. I got the loot. There is any loot. There might be something over here. Yeah, there's some stuff. I was afraid of this. What does this do? I don't understand. Inventory. I don't think it's gonna kill that. I don't think it's gonna tell us. My deck. How about, alright, so that was a garage is basically bigger than everything else, but
the heroes leave the castle Let's and quickly back. Find their way through the streets of Dragonfall to the sewer's entrance. The sounds of the enemy echo all around them.
Sorry about that, I muted my mic for a second.
Yeah, guys, there you have it. That was the ogre. Just basically a bigger blue, a bigger enemy than what we saw on Wave 4.
A lot more health. Deadlier attacks. So, yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I will figure out what that circle button does. This one right here. I don't understand. Heroic Wave. What does it do? What does it do? Tell me. No. What does it do, man? I don't know. I'll figure it out eventually. But thank you all so much for watching. And I will talk to you all later.